Let's give it a try.
Just stay away from the sun. Holy shit, it works.
Are you surprised?
Just excited. You think I would give it to you if I didn't expect it to work?
I hope not.
Have some trust. On a serious note, there was around 13% chance you might die.
Kira.
There are always chances.
I'm flying.
Witnessed! Good job, Kira. Seriously.
I know.
Listen, I'm gonna have to focus here. We'll talk later, okay?
Alright, just watch out.
Yeah, good luck out there.
Jack.
Yes?
I'm sorry that it had to go this way. If it wasn't for you, we'd all be doomed. I only wish I saw it sooner.
Back then, when the hunt for Ashura started, was I responsible for?
No, you weren't fast enough. Honestly, I find it fascinating that you're Feels right. Why would you help him?
I didn't have a choice.
We
is your end goal?
I already told you. I want to be left alone in the cyber void.
Really?
My actions only harm everyone around. I don't want to contribute to that any longer.
Have you thought about helping?
Who?
People of Dharma.
I don't know.
Trying to say is, the Interface Council could use your help.
Helping them would be hunting others. I don't want that.
So what you're saying is, you're just going to exist there.
Whatever that means, yes. I reject any further participation in reality.
What if the power goes? What if the What if the power goes out?
One day, it went for... One day, it went for everyone.
Chances.
For defeating Mitra.
Yeah.
I'm not sure if we make it before him. I'd say our chances are looking optimistic. If we don't, I guess it's not a problem anymore.
That's weirdly comforting.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
allowed me to witness something. Care to explain anything?
No.
Care to explain anything?
Explain what? I don't care for your understanding.
Isn't this something assholes like to do? So what? No great plan? Nothing to back your actions?
Who are you to judge? How many lost their lives on your journey?
It's different.
Of course it is. You're a glorified weapon, that's what you are. A brainless tool. A machine. A killer. I couldn't care less about your opinion.
Thank you.
No. Mitra!
Number. Right on time.
You're alone. Give up.
You still don't get it, do you? There is nothing left to give up.
Stop this madness, Mitra.
Rahul. Well, now it got interesting.
This is your last chance to give up.
And you really think I'm going to take it?
The other option is death. Choose carefully.
Already did.
So be it.
Nice moves. Where'd you learn that? In GR retirement home?
Weren't we built in your image, Gaijis?
What? What? Watch your mouth or I'll rip it right out of your fucking face!
So it's all about vengeance, huh? To be honest, I didn't expect much from you.
Shut up and fight me!
Come here, you freak!
Die!
considered the possibility of you being the copy as well?
What are you talking about, you hippie freak?
The human body can only withstand so much.
All of these augmentations must have been really hard.
Gaiji's died a long time ago. What are you fighting for? Shut up! I want to die!
Masterpiece, Mitra. A rogue AI who believes himself to be a real human being. You despise us, not realizing you're one of us. A tragedy, really. I almost feel sorry for you.
This is where it ends, Mitra. I know you didn't choose your fate, but all of this could have been avoided. You're the one who chose this, and it's time to pay the price.
Now I'm about fucking at it! This is it, you fucking trash!
Get to it.
You're here.